I don't know why, but I couldn't ignore it. It was getting under my skin, so I had to make a song about it.
Yeah!
The song's called Tia Tamara.